Oh, it looks so nice. Plenty of water is falling. Seems like waterfalls area is very close. Finally, I reached the destination.
I'm in the Sanbon daki. In English, it means three falls, because there is a three falls. That is one, and that is two, and I guess, yeah, that is the third one.
Next, I'm going to visit the Norikura's famous pond, Ushidome Ike. The pond deflects the forest. It looks so nice. I heard that in winter, the water get frozen so the people can walk on the ice. The waterfall is very huge. I can go near the bottom of the waterfall, but it takes a lot of time, so I won't go there this time. Even though I'm in the little farther than the waterfall, I can hear the sound of the water falling. In the Ichinoseenchi, you get to enjoy watching the alpine plants. It's autumn season, so the plants, the leaves are changing colors. Sometimes a bear appears around this area, so it's better to have a bell with you.
That's all for the Norikura. Thanks for watching. If you like the content, please press like, and if you want to know more about Japan, please press subscribe button. I will talk to you soon. Bye.